The M1 Abrams tank, a behemoth of war, has earned its title as the ultimate land beast through its unparalleled performance in numerous conflicts. Emerging in the late 1970s, the Abrams was designed to meet the evolving needs of modern warfare. With its advanced technology and superior design, it quickly became the backbone of the US Army. But what sets the Abrams apart from other tanks? Let's dive into its technical specifications. The tank's armor is a combination of steel and composite materials, providing it with exceptional protection. Its 120mm smoothbore cannon can fire armor-piercing rounds with deadly accuracy. And its gas turbine engine provides it with incredible mobility and power. But it's not just about the specs. The Abrams has proven itself on the battlefield time and time again. From Desert Storm to the Iraq War and beyond, it has outmaneuvered and outgunned its opponents with ease. The strategic importance of the Abrams cannot be overstated. Its very presence on the battlefield is a psychological deterrent, forcing enemies to think twice before engaging. Over the years, the Abrams has undergone several upgrades, including the M1A1 and M1A2 variants to keep up with new threats and challenges. It has been featured in countless military documentaries, video games, and films, cementing its place in popular culture. The M1 Abrams, a true land beast that has earned our respect and fascination. Thank you for watching.